today we've been planting poppy corn. So we've turned over the soil in ideal conditions for the weather today. We've only got a few in so far. We're still waiting for the next batch to be ready. Hopefully we should have a good crop. Fingers crossed.
Right, while Kev's doing that, I'm going to do this. This is a recycled drain pipe from someone who had excess and he's going to throw it away and managed to get it off recycle. So what we're going to do with this is we're going to mount this in a polytunnel ceiling. So I'm going to suspend it and hang it from the poles, and then I'm going to fill it up with soil. I'm going to go strawberries in there, and the idea is that the strawberries will grow up and the weight of the strawberries will cause them to hang down, so as people come into the polytunnel they'll be able to reach up and have a strawberry. That's the idea. So I've got some end caps and I'm just making sure that I'm pushing the end caps all the way in so obviously there's no gap for any soil to come through. Then I'm going to drill a couple of holes for drainage. But I'm going to monitor that carefully because it gets quite hot in there, and if the water's evaporating quickly then I'm not going to need drainage holes, and in fact drainage holes might even cause the water to escape too quickly. So I'm going to get a couple of holes drilled in there, I'm going to get my other end piece on, then we'll see what it looks like. Okay, so what I'm doing is I've got two holes in the side, I'm just threading some rope through the inside, underneath, up the other side, come back through, and then we're going to tie this around our polytunnel poles.
Now, strawberries are shallow rooted plants, so they don't require a great amount of depth to the soil, and that makes them really well suited to planting in containers and guttering like we're doing here. One thing we do need to be careful of though, because the guttering is quite shallow and because we're keeping it up quite high where it's going to get quite hot, we need to make sure that it's well watered and there's ample drainage as well, so we're not over watering too. And that's going to give our strawberry plants everything they need to produce a really good crop of lovely strawberries.
Zoom out, zoom in. Zoom out. Zoom in.
Weird, isn't it?